the confidence to do it, but 30,000 hearts were in mouths at that point. Now Roy Keane, you can always depend on him. Duff in close attendance, Keane is fouled, Duff helping it on towards Finnan. Finnan facing Cuckoo. And a little cross in there, and it's come through here, McAteer! Amsterdam revisited. There has been agony this afternoon, now there is ecstasy. Jason McAteer, Mick McCarthy's big gamble, gets the goal. Ireland hit the front. Holland had to score twice.
Well, I mean, the Dutch really got caught out when the ball came in. It looked as if the attack was going nowhere when Finnan was held up right side. Does well to get anything in. There's Melchior. He's drawn right in on the centre-backs. I don't think McAteer can believe his luck. And I was willing him just to keep it down, keep composure, because it bounced in front of him. Boy, did he do that. Fantastic finish.
He did it in Amsterdam to put Ireland 2-0 up that night. And you know, he hasn't scored since. Well, he's done it here. And that remarkable Irish sequence continues. 15 consecutive matches.